I was looking on the bright side. Worst case scenario, I could have my channel banned, like MRX. You know what I mean? Like, delete it.
I don't think they're gonna do that just because of content.
No, I mean, you would think they value 2 million subscribers. They didn't. MRX. They did not. They just said, you know, we don't want you here. All the commercials, all the ads, they're profiting. You know what I mean? They didn't even care that they are making money off MRX, who are 2 million subscribers. They didn't even care, because the machine didn't care, basically. It didn't care that, you know, they got 2 million subscribers.
I guess Elon Musk would buy Google and reorganize them.
Why would Elon Musk any better? He doesn't even like trans. He went down, did you know that his oldest son, who's like 18, cut off his thing and have everything done because he has the money to have it done? Yeah, Dan told me. I was like, what? Because in America, you have to wait for 5 years to process it. But since he's a very rich kid, they did it for him. And that's why he hates California. Now he's relocating Tesla out of, moving out of California. So why would he, the owner of, if he was the owner of Google, you think he would be any better than what the machine is doing right now?
Well, he reorganized some of the...
No, he's never.
Restrictions on X.
Ever since he bought it, went downhill. Because he's the owner of Twitter, so it's no longer as upbeat as he used to be. Even his own car, Tesla, is not making the money it is. It's dropping prices. China refused to buy any of his. So I'm trying to tell you that guy's not any better than the machine. Google is run by computer engineers. So all these that we get in response is the machine talking. So you cannot be prejudiced against the machine. Code that they follow, you know, certain word or whatever, or that's why they couldn't generate wise reuse content, because they ran the program in the machine and they generated, you know, authorization of releasing, because right now it's millions of people are making YouTube on a regular minute basis.
Well, there's got to be a way to find out.
The last two, they didn't even say what was wrong. There's no saying. They just say appeal. And so I said, okay. Like last time, you don't think who I am? Here's my face. This is me. This is my video. How is it to be used?
So it's up to you if you want to appeal.
I already did. Once they sent it to me, I already appealed. I send it in. I say, what's going on? Excuse me, you saying I'm using someone's video? And they don't care if you have 2 million subscribers.
It doesn't make sense. Why would they want to lose money just because of some computer?
The machine runs it. You understand?
If they realize how much money they're losing by not programming the computers correctly.
Well, there's always a glitch in any in English since they're American born. Chinese and Korean talk about how is touching certain part of the body inappropriate. That's all they talked about and
yeah,
got
I don't
three
know
strikes.
How they're using that definition of violence is
because even the itchy. Word even the word in 2019 you cannot use it. One of my video they blocked that video because I used that word in 2020, which the law has not come
the
out yet.
Word,
yeah,
violence.
The COV word. And now that we talk about stuff, we have to make sure that a computer doesn't know it's a COV. You know what I mean? So, CO, let's say use the word CO.
That's why I see a lot of people when they're discussing that subject, they use a different word for it. They say bug or the duty or something.
Yeah, boogie boogie. They use the word boogie boogie now. They don't use the word V. And that's the reason. Because the machine generate to hit on any word like that. Like my video talks about it in 2020.
Yeah.
I was like, back then you did not have a law. Now you have a law against it. Okay, you blocked my video. And they did. It's a 2020 video. I was talking to Dave and Rick about it. And
yeah,
they blocked
yeah,
it out. And now I go back, I don't see my video anymore.
Hmm.
And now they give me this demonetizing, and they didn't give me any video. And I have to go in and say, what's going on? Excuse me? Be a less legit, they get hit. So that's why people are saying, there's one guy who talks about, just go ahead, you know, who cares, just still up your video, don't worry about it, you know what I mean? And to me, that's the whole point. Yeah, I don't really care about it because, first of all, I'm not getting paid. Why am I not getting paid? Because $100 for a whole year, that's not getting paid.
You still haven't gotten that? And all of your monetized channels are running.
And I put in my social security and everything, but they're not. I'm not there. I'm not getting paid. And who care about the freaking $100? You know what I'm saying?
By now, you're making at least $200.
No, I'm not making any $200. First of all, you know my subscriber is minimal. So how am I making $200? You know, XR. The reason they are making a money is because they have patrons. They had advertisement. They have people who hire them to do commercial, sell their toys, all sort of stuff. That's where they make the money. The ads too, because they have 2 million, so the ads add up. But mine, when it can less than 10,000 subscribers.
Well, did you ever think about having, I'm not that knowledgeable.
And anyways, that kind of process takes a long time. I have created a Patreon for someone before. Patreon for Saigon Yu back in 2020, but the thing is that guy kind of messed me up, so I didn't want him because of what he said. And besides, he brags about how much money he has.
No,
he has
Patreon 200, for
no, I don't create that for myself because I'm not sick or I'm not crying for this. This is kind of a hobby. A Patreon is something else, so I'm not doing that Patreon.
Well, you know, everybody does it. You're sick or
I know, but I want to put my, I got you, but I'm going to put my effort right here. Not effort, my hobby, my interest here. Even though
sure. They
did a number on me, so what?
You have so many nice channels.
Well, no, it's just the fact that my interest is right now. It's like me knitting, and then you want me to do something else, you know, but I'm doing art, and I'm just into the art part right now. So I can only be single-minded.
I know that there's two or three other things other than Patreon where people collect money.
Well, yeah, I'm sure. But right now, I'm not. But so right now, I'm just doing my new thing, so, that I like.
Yeah, well, wow. They close at 8 or 8:30.
Oh, they have another fog down here.
What time do they close?
Peter goes to this one with his wife.
Oh, that's your neighbor guy, Peter?
Yeah. I haven't talked to him for a long time.
We have to look it up, but I'm pretty sure they are.
No, it's right there.
All close.
Yeah, I'm sure they're close too. It's not very important for me. Look at these people. They're looking at the... Hold on.
Okay,
just give me a second. Yeah.
You just go, I'm right around here.
Say what?
You just go. I'm right around here.
Yeah, I know. You? Give me a break.
gives you like free gift card.
Yeah.
I was just laughing. So it's just like so shit.
It's crazy that like the one you gotta go through. Safeway one day, and like, this actual hard pass, just like telling the mission, everybody was used to be driving 40 miles per hour, there was no stoplights.
What's the high high? What's the deal? What's the stall?
It's like,
yeah,
I remember when they built this
one. Yeah, exactly.
What's up?
One thing that is hella funny is like, I don't think it's just
a lot of
gimmick.
Yeah, probably right.
Like, there's a thing. You're just burning what you're paying for at a certain point. Right?
So, dude, like that just slept through
the Yeah, the whole day.
What do you mean just slept through?
I can show you. You want to see the WeChat?
I don't know. That's WeChat?
Or no, whatever, WhatsApp. Yeah. Thank you. Like, I'd be hella pressed. Well, it's like one of those things where it's like, alright. So how long is it? Oh, like 'Cause it's a sealed tunnel.
No, I know.
You don't see anything.
Like, I was wondering, like, is this, like, a more legendary kind of thing?
No, it's cheap. Cheap ports. They're going to get their own flight. It's like a 50-minute flight. Like, Paris to London is a very good flight. And probably spending almost the same amount of time in the airport in that process. Yeah, I was just like, alright, you're a bum, whatever, I tried. Like, I mean, if I study abroad, I'll text them, but I'm like, I'm not going to go to Paris and try to, like, see the property. It's like a definite thing. Because, like, Linus, like, literally, I was texting with him, and since, like, I didn't end up going to Rome, it was, like, definitely hot, and there was this fucking Italian holiday, so they were all, like, everywhere just closed. It's, like, up in Italy, for the week of the 15th of August, everything was like, like, obviously all the tourist shit would be open, but it was also, like, super hot, and I was like, man, okay, whatever. It's just gonna make it pain. The line is like, yeah, I need 5 hour heads up, and we're gonna be in Berlin. He's gonna be living for, like, it was 2 hours a day. He's like, yeah, I need 5 hour heads up, and I'll be there. So it's a very, you know, when you put in a little bit of effort, versus, like, just totally, like,
just sleeping through is fun.
Yeah, no, but well, because it just means, like, you didn't even, like, care to, like, set any, like, alarm. Because he could have, he was done at 8 a.m., so it's assumed he's back home at 9, 10 a.m. Still got a good 7-8 hours if you sleep till, like, 5 or 6 p.m.
He slept at what time?
I mean, he was ending his night at 8:20 a.m. Slept till 10:30 at flight. Well, he probably didn't, because he probably had to get back home. But I would assume he had at least 6 to 8 budgets to wake up at 6 p.m. And he could have even woken up at 8 p.m. Thank you. I haven't in many, many years, but I still think the style is better.
I really like how the actors
I've had a bunch of
it's one of those terrible kids that got off. Yeah. So I think they were trying to be an Americanized thing.
Well, I think it's like one of those things where it's like, you know, the ingredients are better, but the composition is just bad.
There was this one place in Florence, I got this pizza, and it was like this like truffle pizza. I haven't done it since I ate it before tonight.
Yeah. Well, like, I don't know. But then I was like, yeah, like Texas barbecue is just like, yeah, on its own, the world. I'm like, that's brisket. It's like,
what's brisket?
You don't need seasoning. I was like, first of all, like, you can't, a cut of the cow cannot be from a country in the style in which Texas is. I swear to you, nothing that I had in my own country.
Texas. How close is Texas to the country?
It depends where you're at.
If you're in the north.
Yeah, if you're in the east side of the state, I think you'd be actually closer to the town.
Really? Yeah. I like, low key, why do I feel like Texas does that?
I think it does. Look, like, maybe. It's either maybe or it's very close. If you go through like a handful of miles of Mexico.
Yeah, Houston, right on.
Yeah,
Houston.
Oh, Houston.
Come on, Houston.
I didn't actually get so hot. I was so happy with that one.
Thank you.
Thank you. So this weekend we're trying, no?
What? Dying?
Dying.
Are you trying, dying?
Finish the whole thing.
It is different.